too many concerns about the current situation in Fallujah. I mean, of course, we're talking about a city which has been sieged now for months, where access to care, access to food, access to assistance has been extremely hampered. The level of humanitarian assistance is not at all sufficient. But definitely, this is one of the worst humanitarian crises Iraq has been facing in the last 10 years.